歡迎翻嚟商界中環。咁喺今日商界中環 lifestyle 嘅環節裡面咧，我哋請到灣區玩家 Jeff Ishikawa 嚟到為我哋即席揮毫畫一幅畫嘅。咁喺上一節裡面咧，就佢已經畫咗少少。咁依家咧就我哋見阿 Jeff 咧，仲係好努力咁畫緊幅畫喎。咁我哋喺度睇佢現場畫呢幅畫嘅同時咧，亦都會問佢一啲問題嘅。Hi Jeff, I don't want to bother you, but I have a little bit question for you. So, how long did you take? I know this one you might only take, maybe you only have like 10-20 minutes, but normally how long would it take you to finish your painting?
It depends how detailed I want to get. I mean, sometimes a painting, I can do it in a couple hours. Other times it's 20 or 40 hours. It's kind of like a full-time job.
Oh, so you, sometimes it could take you like a whole week do one painting, right? Mm-hmm. So talking about painting, so this one you're going to do the creek. So usually what give you idea, like what kind of idea you get it from? Like you like the nature or you
like
people?
Nature.
So you prefer nature better than...
I mean, I like painting people as well. I just don't have that much, you know, access to paint people or models. So I end up painting a lot of landscapes, I guess.
Oh, okay. 咁啊 ，Jeff 咧就話咧，佢依家咧就用大部分嘅時間咧，就係因為如果要人物嘅寫即係畫人物嘅話咧，就需要即係要有 model 啦，要有模特兒俾佢畫啦，因為唔可以求其周街畫個人。
Maybe you can model for me.
Thank you. Maybe we'll try it one day. So. And 咁咧就佢話咧就原來佢真係識聽中文嘅，我用中文講嘅佢都可以答到我。咁咧就講起咧佢，所以咧就因為人物唔係咁容易揾啦，所以咧佢咧就中意咧就係畫呢個山水畫多啲嘅，就係都係大部分都係灣區嘅景象啦。好似我哋上一節有介紹嗰個唐人埠啦，咁依家畫緊呢個咧就係一個小溪嚟嘅。Usually among all the paintings you have, what's your favorite one?
I kind of like the, actually the one with the pot is one of my latest favorites. Mm-hmm. I mean, some people think it's kind of weird to paint a beat up old pot, but I mean, it just, I like the way it came out and it's kind of different, I guess. I like kind of different things.
So is the pot that one day after you eat the ramen, and you put the bowl next to the pot, and that's how you out of sudden got that idea. And you just start working on it.
I just looked at the pot one day, and I thought, oh, that's kind of cool. And then I just got the idea to paint it. So,
So it could be happen like any time during the day.
Oh, yeah.
It doesn't need a specific setting or anything.
No.
So it's, I think this is like sort of just like a work of art. Like usually artists, you will have some idea out of sudden and then you think, oh, this is a great idea. Let me do it. Is that how you handle it?
I guess so, yeah. Just spur of the moment, something triggers something that I want to paint.
Jeff 咧頭先咧就講我哋頭先有 show 翻嗰幅畫咧，就係佢畫就係一個煲啦，同埋一隻碗嘅。咁其實嗰個煲同個碗咧，佢真係喺屋企抄出嚟嘅。呢個咧亦都係平時咧，佢喺屋企咧就係煮拉麵。因為佢日本人啦，所以佢好中意食拉麵。咁啊，屋企就嗰只煲，大家睇到咧，就已經真係已經有少少生咗鏽啦。同埋咧，佢哋已經係用咗十幾年嘅。咁啊，對於藝術家嚟講咧，好多時咧就係關於即係呢個藝術嘅靈感。佢嗰日咧就見到個煲啦，見到只碗啦，咁咧就發現，呢個又幾好啊！咁佢於是咧，佢就即刻就畫咗呢一幅畫啦。咁而呢一幅畫咧，目前咧亦都係成為咗佢近期至愛嘅作品。And more questions. If you know, like you know, a lot of parents would like their kids to, you know, not just to do sports or dance, but also want them to learn painting. So, what kind of advice would you give to the parents?
Well, if they like to do it, then let them. But I mean, don't force them. But it's a good hobby. I mean, if it's something they enjoy, sure. But if they want to make money, don't go into painting. No, just kidding.
Is it so competitive, this industry?
I don't know, competitive, but it's like not easy to make a living in this. I mean, you know. This kind of work, but I mean, for a hobby, for something they enjoy doing, I would encourage them. Yeah, it forces you to look at things, see things maybe different than you might.
咁啊 ，Jeff 咧就話咧，佢咧畫畫咧就當然係佢嘅興趣啦。咁佢咧就建議家長咧就，如果小朋友有興趣學畫畫咧，就都可以等佢哋學，亦都係一即係不妨係一個好好嘅一個嗜好嚟嘅。但係咧，如果小朋友本身譬如話唔係好中意咧，就真係冇逼啦。因為藝術嘅嘢咧，其實係冇得逼嘅，係真係要你自己中意先至可以做到呢一樣嘢。咁如果你發現譬如話你個小朋友有天分啊，或者中意畫畫，咁啊等佢繼續畫咯，即係或者揾個老師教啦。但係如果佢哋真係唔係好中意，或者覺得啊畫畫係一種痛苦，或者亦都你發現佢唔係太有天分，因為個個人嘅天賦都唔同嘅。咁喺嗰個時候咧，就佢會建議咧，就係家長咧就冇夾硬逼個小朋友。同埋咧就佢話，如果要做畫家呢一行咧，亦都唔容易嘅，因為畫家呢一行咧就真係一嚟可能競爭大啦，同埋始終咧就係畫咧呢啲嘢咧就好主觀嘅，就真係各花入各眼，就冇一個即係藝術嘅嘢就冇一個標準咯，嚇。咁我哋依家咧就見阿 Jeff 咧就嗰幅畫咧就嚟畫成噶啦 ，so we still have about 2 minutes.
Okay.
So for you to finish your painting, and later we're gonna show you paint another one, right? Ahead of it.
Yeah.
Normally, the other one, how long did it take you to finish it?
I think it was like maybe two, three hours, something like that.
So now you only have it, only have 10, 20 minutes.
Version.
So maybe less than 20 minutes for sure. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. So it's a little looser, even looser than my one.
And another question I have for you is, you know, talking about the feeling of art, sometimes is that, like people perform in performing art, you know, you have bad days and good days. Yeah. Like even for myself, when I'm hosting, someday I think I do a better job than other days.
How's
so
today
is
going?
That the same? Like you out of sudden you think, oh, today I paint much better. I have more idea.
Yeah,
like
definitely.
Some other days, didn't work.
Some days it goes very smoothly and I like what I paint. Other days just not working. And then.
So when it's not working, you rather just take a break or you will still keep it to make it work?
I try to keep working and make it work. I just try to discipline myself, but yeah.
Okay. So because we are running out of time, maybe we will have Jeff show us the finished product, because I think obviously 10, 20 minutes, it's not enough. Yeah. So we will show the final product. This is the creek.
Yes.
That you were painting, right?
Yeah.
But you already paint one ahead of time.
Yeah.
And this is, it takes about 2 to 3 hours.
Yeah.
咁我哋依家所見咧，就頭先呢一幅畫咧，就呢個小溪，就 Jeff 咧就用咗大概2-3 小時嚟到畫嘅。咁現場呢一幅咧，就由於時間關係，因為我哋淨係得個10多分鐘，所以咧就未完成得到嘅。但係大家都見到佢嗰個 product. So thank you very much, Jeff. So maybe next time, I will.Give you more time to do it again.
Yeah, appreciate
okay, thank
that.
You so much.
Thank you
very much. And 我哋今日商界中環嘅時間到咗，感謝大家嘅收睇，我哋下一次再見，拜拜。